Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, continuing the Artorias of the Abyss cosplay. We are going to be heading into the catacombs. We'll probably kill Wolnir because there's not much in the catacombs I need to grab. Actually, I don't think there's anything in the catacombs I need. So we might just end up running to Wolnir here real quick. And Wolnir fight shouldn't be too bad with this greatsword. I should be able to clean him up pretty quickly, but should probably not make any guarantees before I actually do this. But I don't need to, like, get any of the rings. I don't need to grab any of that stuff. So I actually really do think we can just head straight on to Wolnir. I'm trying to think of different items. There's embers and stuff, but I don't really think those are necessary for me to... How did I miss? I don't really think those are necessary for me to pick up. I guess I'll grab that ember because it's right there. Go. And then this breaks down here. Let's grab it. Yeah, these guys are actually dying. Really, I missed. Alright. Ember. Could go get that crystal lizard. I don't think I need to, though. Henri's down there, but I don't think I need to talk to her either on this playthrough. So we can just continue. I'm trying to think. There is stuff that I could, I guess, get, but... Maybe I'll come back to this area later, but I don't think I need to do it now. There's a new item here. Ow! Thunder stone plate ring. Okay, gotta roll this way. Roll this way. Let me heal. Is this dude throwing those skulls at me? Oh crap. The jukes. Okay, the stun lock is real! And I can't hit this idiot! And he's not dead yet. Would you just die? Now I want you dead. Okay. Let's go this way. We got a soul. Okay, stop it! Are you gonna try to attack me? Thank you. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, is it gonna come or no? Arch Titanite. And bonfire. I don't think there's anything in this next area I need to grab either. Kind of funny, there's nothing like important to grab anywhere in the catacombs that I need for this playthrough. You know, there's some embers and stuff like that, but other than that, there's not really anything. I'm just gonna run behind this thing. I'm not gonna beat it, but oh dang it, I rolled through that on my fun run. I rolled through that ball. I took damage, but it was reduced. Is this the one? I wanted the wall. Okay. What the heck? What the heck is this thing doing? I can't hit it. Die. I couldn't hit him. Titanite shard. I actually don't think I needed... I didn't need to come up here. Alright, let's just go. I need to kill this crystal lizard. Dang it! I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, he was gonna fall off the ledge anyway, I think. Yellow bug pellet. Go grab these items. Arch soul. bug pellets. I'm gonna go talk to Henri. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get followed. I am gonna get followed up here. Oh, she's not even here. Oh, I think you have to talk to her in the first area first. Otherwise, I don't think she comes here. Alright, that's fine. Let's go ahead and go fight Wolnir. Break that. I don't even need to mess with watching them fall. Alright, Wolnir. Let's do this. The boss that I pretty much gave me the most troubles when I was playing the very first time, which is so stupid because he's really not that hard of a boss. Alright, let's let this play. Let's do this. Alright, what are you gonna start with? Oh, you're gonna start with the bitch slap. Okay. Would you put a hand out here? Really? Wolnir? I can't see his hand. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna hit your hand. I'm gonna mess with hitting the things right now. Are you summoning already? You dick monkey! Why did I kick? What's he doing? Oh, fog of death. Don't. No, you dick. Why are you. Why do you have to. Ow! Really? Really, Wolnir? You dick. Thank you. Okay. F you, skeleton. What the hell is he doing? Oh, he's summoning his sword. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, he's moving forward. I gotta get on my horse! I can't see. Doing, dude? Why did he take so long to swing? Get your other hand out here. There. I'm gonna get smacked because I can't see his hand. Okay, there's that down. Okay, now give me sword hand here. You dick. Oh, what's he doing? I can't tell. Oh, he's crawling. He's freaking crawling. I can't. God, your stupid hand! Get it over here! Really? Really, that hit me? Wolnir? What are you doing? I have no. Oh, I think he's summoning. There we go. Yeah, he's dead. Alright. Helmet on. I don't even have the. Hold on. I don't even have the ring on. Oh, you dick! I don't have the ring on. I can't. Oh, I couldn't find the ring in time. That helmet. I have too many rings. I need to store some rings. There are some rings I'm never gonna use, and it makes it really hard to ring swap really quick. I don't think I'll be able to move and get this ring on fast enough. I couldn't find it there. I wonder if it's draining my health through these cutscenes. I'm not gonna get it on in time. I did get it on, but... I did get it on in time. Alright. Nice. Okay, put the life ring back on. And my helmet. There we go. I should probably light this before I go down into the... towards, old Demon King. Alright, let's go. Bridge should be back up. I'll have to hit it down again. Old Demon King is gonna be easy. That dude was oh no, it didn't fix the bridge. Alright. That dude was easy when I wasn't on New Game Plus with the greatsword. Come here. Ow! Okay. The stupid skeleton stunned me and then I got hit by him. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. And we've got that stupid skeletons. Like, F off. We've got these immortal skeletons. I hate these things. Why do they have to be immortal? It's so annoying. Come here. Now I can kill him. I don't want to have to dig with you while I'm fighting this mimic. Come here. Alright. Can I please just fight the stupid mimic? Okay. Okay, I'm not sure how he missed. Oh, God, what? What? How did the hug miss? That was insanely lucky, because that hug should have hit me. Oh, look at that. Symbol of Abyrus. I got another helmet. I need that on other characters, though, game. I don't need a bunch on this one. I already have one. Titanite. What is this? Okay, that's good. I think there's a hidden wall somewhere down in there, but I'm not sure. Okay. Need to grab this. Oh, stupid torpedo one. Okay, can I please just light this? Thank you. Can I rest at it, please? Thank you. Is there a hidden wall in here? I don't think so. There's a ton of hidden walls in this area, I know. Or no, not this area, it's the area over here. Okay. We need to go turn off the stupid... ballista. Because it's gonna be annoying. Oh my god, and I can't fight the stupid worm here for the bone shard. Okay, ballista, don't shoot me. I need this worm to go away. There's the shield of wands. Okay, let me go get the bonfire. I could fight the old Demon King right now, but I think I'll save that for the next episode. Titanite. Light this up, and now we gotta do some running. Which I don't remember how to do. But I guess it's better doing it on this character where I have some health. Oh yeah, we've got these dudes. Ow, stop. Okay. Oh, I gotta go get that stupid shard. Actually, I don't need to get it. I am not getting that shard. F that. I don't even want to dig with it. I guess I can give it one jump. I'll give it one go. Oh, you got me. I can't move. I don't know where I am in relationship to everything. Okay, everything want to get out of my way so I can do this jump, you dick monkeys! Oh my god, dude. Fuck that! Like, really? So fucking stupid. I don't even know. Why am I even... I guess there's a bonfire. Not that that really matters for this, but there is a bonfire. That's what I hate about Dark Souls, is you can just get gangbanged in a corner, and because of the poise system, you just get stunlocked. You can't even, like, roll away. You just get stunlocked in the corner. That's the stupid thing about Dark Souls, like, getting gangbanged in a corner is just stupid. We shouldn't be... Like, and the enemies are smart enough, they time their attacks. So it's not like all of them are swinging at one time and then... And I didn't make the jump. Okay, that was the one try. That was it. That was it. That was the one try at the jump. I didn't get it, and that's it. Oh god, F all of you. I hate this area. Yeah, whatever, swing. They do like no damage, so this is fine. Oh god! I can't even get that attack off. Oh my god! Fuck life, dude. Why do these things have to... They just like run in like a gangbang and it's so annoying. Like, seriously, dude? Like... I think if this isn't a hidden wall, I'm screwed. But I'm like 90% sure it is. Yeah, it is. There's a Black Knight in here. Hey, Black Knight sword. Hey, why don't you kill these enemies for me, Black Knight? Why don't you make yourself useful? Not swinging at me! You guys are supposed to aggro on each other. Why are you aggroed onto me? Okay. I don't actually know where I'm going. I'm just currently running. Because I don't remember this area. Oh, there's a ton of rats here. Okay, that might have been the way I needed to go. Oh, I don't know where this is, but... Look, oh god, we've got more oh god. If I die, I can't die now because I don't know how to get back to some of these areas. I don't know, this seems kind of right. Oh, here's a Black Knight. Oh, you suck. Soul of a champion. Why don't you stun? Why are you... Why don't you stun? Well, ooh, Black Knight Greatsword. Hey, I did find the way out. So, that's something. I did find where I wanted to go. As much or as little as that means. I did find where we wanted to go. I might kill the Demon King in this episode, I don't know. I'm trying to I don't think I'm going to be able to do it, so... let me fight one boss in this episode, and then one boss in the next episode. I think that's just going to waste time, because I'm thinking if I wait, then I kill Demon King to start the next episode, but then I go straight to Irithyll, and Irithyll I guess it might take me an episode. Okay, here we go. Another area where I just run for my life. Still got 10 potions somehow. Alright, here we go. we're running. Okay, we're not going over to the bone wheels. That's not the right way. Alright. F you. F you. Just run. D-aggro. 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 I'm gonna run all the way over here in this corner, and I need you to de-aggro. I think he did de-aggro. Bloodbite ring plus one. Alright, here we go. Okay, how do I... There we go. Alright, so that is now disabled. And now we can go collect all our items down here. Though this fall is ridiculous. Okay. And then drop again. Why are there crabs in a smoldering lake? Is this fat roll territory again? Are we... No, I don't think it is. Okay, good. As long as there's no fat roll, I'm okay. Only, why is there, like, 100 crabs over here? There's not even any items, dude. I literally just ran over there for nothing. Okay, I guess we'll go kill Horus, then we'll kill the worm, then we'll call it an episode. Okay. I'm happy this lake doesn't gradually kill you with burning, because that would be annoying. Where is Horus? I think I see where he is. I'll be back for you, worm. I just realized in the fun run I need to make that jump so I can get my Estus Flask all the way upgraded. I hate that jump. Why do they have to make you do jumps? There is a way you can fall through the floor. I should probably figure that out. Really? Come here! I can't hit this stupid thing. I would like all the Twinkling Titanite I can get because I would like to save my souls. Here. Damn it, come here! Oh god, I fucking hate stupid things. Why do they have to run away from you? Okay, where the heck is Horus? I thought he was in here. Or because did I not talk to her, I'm not gonna find Horus? Huh. Maybe I don't find Horus because I didn't talk to Andri about Horus, so I don't even know he's missing. But that doesn't make any sense, because even if I don't know he's missing, that doesn't mean he wouldn't be there. But alright, I guess no Horus. I was kind of looking forward to wrecking Horus with the sword. That's the place, right? With Horus? It's gotta be. That has to be the place where you find Horus. Alright, worm. Let's do this. Alright, so this is the safe spot, right? Right here, I think. Damage did that do? I can't even see its health bar. Okay, I can't get away. Get over here. Is this right, or am I... Am I too far over? Oh, okay, he's back up. So I'll just grab this item. Okay, I am at the right spot. Is he gonna come back up? Yeah, he is. I'm gonna hit him with one strong attack. I did not want to swing again, but okay. Come on, hurry up! There we go. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Okay. That's the attack you just want to wait on. You just want to let him do that attack and then... Okay, he's almost dead. Are you gonna stop? Stop! Okay, that's the only attack I'm gonna get off. Okay, well he's attacking, but I actually think I can... Okay, I think I killed him. Yeah, I did. I need 10,000 souls, that's not bad. Lightning Stake, and the Undead Bone Shard. Alright, well I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. And the next one, we will go and kill old Demon King. And then we'll be on to... Oh crap, I did not mean to swing. We'll be on to Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. So it should be fun, but we will call it an episode for today. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in my next episode. Peace out.